You just hit the record again.
The little red button?
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, coach, got that. Got that down there?
Yep.
Power slide. Power slide. Freshman, since we're right hand right now, we're going right left. You lead with your left foot, basically. You lead with your left. You catch it from out here. You're going to get it right left and go up strong. You're kind of leading with your shoulder. Okay? Demo, right? That's good there, okay? You're about that. I can get it and get it to the score. Okay? You protect the ball with his body, with his shoulder, and he's going to go in and score anyway. Bounce pass. Move down a little bit on this one today, and we want to give him a bounce pass. The last guy in the line will give a bounce pass, and then we're going to hammer you. You got to make the shot anyway. Power slide. This drill will be, you got to kind of catch it from the left. Right left. Freshmen that don't get it, everybody else, you guys know this, so let's get it going. Go, go. Walk on, let's go. Oh! I got about 10 block shots. You know,
here we go.
Contact with the team.
Oh!
Come on, you can take one in. stop doing it. I don't have to do anything, so he comes over here and come in. I don't know how he's got to come over here and get it. Oh, now I go back. Okay, he's going to commit to come and get it. Otherwise, don't go back to your fourth. You're not prepared to pass. What I'm trying to get to the concept is, be confident. Okay, red control, we gotta go 30. 30, same place where you were, upside down, red.
Concentrate on what you're doing on the shot. Now, one hand, follow the move, leave it up there, then move, get solid.
shoot it. Any good clothes out that broke down in case they want to try to go by it. And you're ready to move. A good clothes out is the one where you fly out here and then he goes flying by you and you're not ready to run it down. A good clothes out isn't this either, where you kind of come like this and say, blah, blah, blah. That guy can shoot it all day long. You're not even putting any kind of pressure on it. You got to get up here with a hand in the air, ball, I got ball. So we're in that phase a little bit. And being ready to move, anticipating him ready to move. If he wants to go to the middle, we got a no, no, no. If he wants to go to the baseline, that's where we invite him to go. We're ready to move there. Yes, Randy Carter, sure, let's care of him. We have to get absolutely tougher nails on defense. And this is where it starts, the little drills, the little fundamentals. Just learning how to anticipate, close out, ready to move. Ready. Go. 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 Got to get your hands up. Some of you are coming up, but down here, that doesn't get This is the black stuff. It looks like a huge ear. That's what it looks like, a little shot. It looks like a big on this side, doesn't it? And there's nothing over here. So that's where I want to go. I'm going to go there. That's where we want to play. Okay? Get our hands up. Be ready to break that down and get there. Okay? Parker shooting. You got to come up with so many, otherwise we run. Your legs are tired now. Now you really got to work. Hustle, get a partner ball through the hoops. Shoot on the floor. Catch, ball up.
Thank you.
top, got up on the chin. I got ball being big, horses, baseline. This guy down anywhere. And leave. One step over the midline. Call it. I got help. Okay? He will take it down, just like in Butler One. Slide, dead. I'm dropping. I gotta drop enough to see them both. That's my job. I gotta drop enough to see them both. You're hanging out here. You can't see them both. This guy you got, we're in a lot of trouble. You gotta drop and see them both. See them both. Now he's gonna pick it up. He's gonna hold it for a second or two. I don't want to just pick it up and kick it. Hold it. He's gonna go dead. Now you're gonna skip it with a good, with some muscle. Now I gotta get here. Ball. Now he's gonna take out the clothes out here. Now he's gonna go. Don't take off. Kick, and we go. Now, bring the ball back here. Bring it, come back. The purpose of this guy is to do this. Dead. What did I have to do to that pass? Made it go a little higher, didn't I? Because I made him try to pass it over us. What does that do for my other defensive player? Gives him time to get there. If I don't get enough pressure on this guy, he just whips it over there. We're in a lot of trouble if that guy can shoot. Your job is to get enough pressure on this guy that he even throws a lot of pass. Offensive guy, we don't want you to try to throw a lot of pass, but we don't want you to throw it away either. Get it there. Close out. Help. These two guys will go until we whistle them out. When we think they're getting something done, we'll whistle and they'll go off. Two new guys will come in. Okay?
Just
Okay, our secondary break. Our secondary break. They didn't do much of it last year. At the bleach, we put the ball too many times. They didn't want to damage the ball that much. Okay? We cannot throw the ball away when we're running our break. We want to get down the floor with the basketball. We don't want to run up the floor. We're just going to throw it back because we have to sprint back here on defense. We want to attack and keep an attacking goal on the entire game. We want to constantly attack from him. Some points in time we may walk it up, some points in game we want to constantly attack, see what they can do. Our secondary break consists of guys that can be interchangeable. Right now, let's designate you as a four, you as a five, you as a four. You as a four, you as a five. Here's our two post guys. The other guys are guards, basically. Okay? Either one of these two guys can take it out of bounds. They're the two post players. They got black on, our guards have and have red on. Either one of those two guys can take it out of bounds. These other guys in red, they never take it out of bounds. Ever. They don't ever touch the ball. Our point guard will look to get the ball somewhere in this area, make a break or whatever. You're just gonna hang right here. Our two wingmen are looking to get wide and run the floor. And that's what they're trying to do. This post man gets to play kind of lazy. Or no, not lazy. This one does. This guy's got to get going. He's taking off, and he's headed to the other end. Whoever doesn't take it out of bounds of the two big men, the other guy sprints to the ball side block. Ball side means, what side is he going to now? That side. What side is he going to now? That side. He's going to where the ball is. If we can hit him, if we can hit him here, and here, and here, without it even hitting the ground, it'd be the greatest thing in the world. Okay? But we're looking to get it inland, get the outlet, on a rebound, get it to one of those two guys. Or even him. Rebound, outlet, he's out there, and away we go, and he takes off sprinting like a madman. He fills. Okay? Let's say we take it out of bounds. Okay? Took it out of bounds. He's going to try to get it to a wing when he can. He wants him to attack. He's attacking. He's looking for that post player right now. He's going to trail the ball. Okay? He's trailing on the side. He's ball side. He's going to eat the other side. He goes to the other side and out here. Hanging out here. If this guy's a good three-point shooter, he just kind of hangs around. We may skip to him for a three-point shot. He's looking first inside. If he can't go to there, he's going to skip it to here. The only way he goes back is back to take it. The only way he doesn't skip it is if this guy's up here kind of denying. Then he might have to go to him. Then what's got to happen? Screen, break to man. Then try to break it. We're looking to reverse the ball on us. Okay? Best case scenario, I think. Skip. We'll reverse it one time to the wing. They have to pop up and get the ball. Now we're coming. He's coming across. We'll look inside. We may have a lob here. We'll go on the back side. Most of the time, they're too occupied because we got a double screen coming up. These two guys come down. He takes his man down the block. If he chases, if this man chases him, he's looking to curl. He's pretty much looking to curl all the time. But if this guy stays way in there, he tries to go way over top. If that guy were strong enough this year, we can get that thing right over top over here for a shot. We're looking to curl most of the time. So chances are, Craig's got to come right down in here, set the screen, because this is where he wants to go, back to where we want to go. Then Greg's probably right back here. If you tries to go underneath, then you're stepping right here and getting right here, then we look for a shot.